Formula One is the world's most competitive team sport, and Oracle Red Bull Racing is a championship winning team. Our mission is very simple, actually. We're here to win. So put yourself into the shoes of one of our race strategists. So imagine you have 10 seconds in which to make a decision which can cost your business millions of dollars. Having the right tools in which to inform that decision is critical. And this is what OCI brings us, is it allows us to analyze, scale, and present that data to provide a competitive advantage in such a short space of time. We've taken a step forward in updating to newer technologies that our previous on-premise cluster was kind of restricting us to. We've seen an increase in the number of simulations that we can run throughout the race weekend, giving our strategists more time to make an informed decision. So we can extend vertically to make the simulation more complex, and we can extend horizontally to actually take in more parameters and more competitors. The OCI platform has actually allowed us to leverage simpler hardware through the ARM processors to actually deliver a quicker response time. The ability to scale up a Kubernetes cluster, really with a bespoke configuration around specific problems, that's absolutely game changing for us. No longer do we need to go and buy hardware to cater for our maximum capacity. So for literally tens or hundreds of dollars, we can run a series of experiments to inform a decision of where we should go and spend tens of thousands or potentially hundreds of thousands of dollars.